Well, I give all praise to my Almighty God, our Creator, who has raised up the founder of GPS and the CLF Fellowship, which has been a blessing to many leaders worldwide. The meeting we had with the Osopak, the founder of CLF, Dr. Reverend Osopak, has been a blessing to us, 1st November to 2nd, where many leaders, about 3,000 members came, and we had a wonderful time. He ministers to all of us, and the people were so blessed. It was a divine appointment for Osopak to minister to all the leaders. He transformed so many lives when he visited us here. And we thank God for the vision God has given to Osopak. And we shall continue to pray for him as he travels worldwide, preaching the gospel at this end time. CLF is a fellowship which has brought leaders from all the world together. And when we came here, we were meeting many leaders from the entire Kenya, and they came from different denominations. It was interdenominational leadership which brought us together. And for to have such a big number, it was not a joke. It was just to thank God and praise God because of what he has done. Because when we have CLF ministry, many people are being transformed, and many leaders are coming together to bring peace and the leadership of, you know, harmony among the body of Christ in this time. I thank God for Osopak vision, and I'll keep on praying for him and standing behind the vision of CLF. I give also congratulations the international leader of CLF, different countries. May God bless all of you wherever you are. Let us all join together with this vision of Mission Osopak. And this will bring the entire world together in unity. CLF is a ministry of bringing leaders together. God bless all of you. And let us continue in prayer to stand with this vision of CLF. May God bless him and strengthen him. Amen and amen.